Hi everybody, welcome back to some more Assassin's Creed Black Flag. In the last episode, Mary, well, kid died. And then Edward was haunted by them because he basically chose selfishly, and now he's trying to change his ways a little bit. He's gotta get, we just killed the governor, I think, so. Alright, on to the next one. Really sad that kid died, though. Okay.
Can't pronounce half the bloody names. Martin.
Now I think we're going after Torres, I think. Oh, there's our boat. Got that. Turn to the ship. Nope. Not going that way. Where's the fastest way to get there? It's the fastest way to get there. This hunter can't catch up with me, so I'm good.
Captain, here's one still kicking. Who did this?
It were a large vessel. The Royal Fortune.
Roberts.
Offered no quarter. Didn't say nothing.
I have a good shot at him!
No!
He can escape us so easy!
Chases me now, eh? Is it a specter come to spook me? You're the gaunt remains of a man I sent to hell. Got a shot here!
I have a good shot at him!
What do you mean, my son?
I have a shot!
I have got him sighted!
Him sighted!
There!
shit.
I have a clear shot. We'll
there's no way, right?
Working behind a bar, don't it?
Fire!
it an even chance?
No. There's a device with him that needs taking. I'll have to board her myself.
Man the guns! There's more fodder for you coming! How can I not be impressed by the attention you've paid me? May the best of we two sing praises of the second!
Oh, a merry life and a short one, as promised. How well I know myself. And what of you, Edward? Have you found the peace you seek?
I'm not aiming so high as that. For what's peace but a confusion between two wars?
Oh, you're a stoic then. But perhaps I was wrong about you. She might have had some use for you after all.
She? Of whom do you speak?
Oh, she who lies in wait. Entombed. I had hoped to find her, to see her again, to open the door of the temple and hear her speak my name once more.
Talk sense, man.
Oh, I was born too soon. Like so many others before.
Where's the device, Robert?
Destroy this body, Edward. The Templars. If they take me...
Nice. What he means by that. Is he talking about Juno? I would assume so.
Let's catch some winds, Jack.
Foresail! Full sail!
Hops and royals.
The pirate hunters!
I'm not worried about the pirate hunters. Now we're gonna kill Governor, well not Governor, former Governor Torres now, I would assume. Before we do anything like that,
¿quiere algo?
We need to repair our ship. That might be for later.
Mil right. Gracias.
Captain Kenway. I'm assuming this is the friendliest face you've seen since dropping anchor?
Is Havana under curfew on my account?
Aye. Torres seems to think someone's coming after him.
He's not wrong.
A monkey-looking thing? Is that what I think it is?
Aye. Watch. Through the blood of the governor, we can see through his eyes.
That's by the church.
Keep this safe. Just in case.
I'll be at the bureau. Good luck.
Tenemos un asunto pendiente con el tiburón en el castillo. El señor Torres querrá hablar con nosotros personalmente.
¿El propio Torres? ¡Menudo honor!
No te alteres, amigo. Esto no es una reunión de sociedad. ¡Seguidnos!
¿Una orden directa, soldado?
No, señor, pero es que...
Bien.
¡Atención!
Rápido que una bala. Ni menciones a los asesinos.
He oído historias sobre ellos. Espero que te equivoques.
Ahí, vosotros dos. Cerrad esas bocas antes de que os las tenga que cerrar yo.
Señor, sí, señor.
Meter la mano.
checking if I was there.
Tengo línea de tiro.
¡Alto ahí!
¡Alto ahí! Quiero hablarte. ¡Detenedlo!
¡Cuánto tiempo puedes aguantar! ¡Lo tengo a tiro! El pichón está a tiro.
¡Tú, rápido! ¡No tiene escapatoria! ¡En el punto de mira!
There we go.
You're done, Torres. Christ. This again, eh?
Alto, quiero hablarte. ¡Defensa, no lo dejéis escapar! ¡Puedo darle! ¡Tengo línea de tiro!
About a little gunplay. No man's immune to a pistol shot, I reckon.
No te escaparás tan fácilmente, maldito! ¡Paradle por el flanco!
If you could speak, mate, it would gladden me to hear your side. You humbled me once, and I took that hard lesson, and I bettered myself. Die, knowing that for all of our conflict, you helped make a soldier out of a scoundrel. Leave this life for a lasting peace, down among the dead.
We know what to do. Alright. See you guys later. Have a wonderful day. You leave me alone. Oh my god. Get a life. Hi.
We got word Torres left the city. Who were you chasing?
That vial was labeled Torres, but held the blood of his second. Where's he gone?
Left port this morning, heading west along the coast.
The observatory.
Will we follow?
Send word to Atabai. We've cornered our man.
He corned him. Best way to travel. I don't know. A lot easier headed from that side. And
mains out!
What's this Torres doing looking for the observatory? When you're holding the treasure yourself?
Torres doesn't know I have it.
So why bring it to him and risk its capture?
I'd like him to know I have it, just before he dies.
I'm sorry, you're not gonna catch up. That.
Give me some speed.
Let's catch some wings, Jack.
Freaking.
Loose all and trim sharp to the wind.
Stupid ass drivers on the road. Come on. Gonna cut left soon again. Turd.
There's a fleet blocking the cove we want.
Aye, the Armada. That's Torres and his men.
And you're going to do what exactly?
Find our way past them.
Thomas, there's sea critters to spear here!
I don't care.
Some fresh meat there if you can strike it, sir. Trouble blowing in! Man of war, sir! Spanish ensigns! They're all alone, sir!
Love and booty cast a drink, Captain!
The foe patrols these waters closely, Edward.
do we do? Pray. Punch it.
Hostile warship closing. That's a man of war, sir. Spaniards. That's the lone ship, Cap.
Enemy sails! Four of them, sir!
Captain, they're too strong for us. Mortars there!
Got us that time!
Was that the idea? No. Oh, we got two of them on us. Yeah. Let's finish this off. I think the plan is to try to get one of them to attack. Just kill me already. What's the best course of action? Do I even have any of these? I have one.
Ghost the gallants of royals!
Hold on.
Muzzle them all! No sail!
This works. Oh. I got one of these to piss them off. I don't know if this is gonna work.
Edward, there's a fleet blocking the cove we want.
Aye, the Armada.
That's Torres and his men.
There he is!
And you're going to do what, exactly?
Find our way past.
Douse the
Captain, fresh
up.
Me for our supper!
Fire!
Away.
Ah!
Hold the dogs out!
Hey!
Ship coming off!
Water
give the order,
difference.
Sir! To fire, sir!
Fire! Brace for impact!
Careful, Captain!
out in your mark, Captain! Fire! Fire! We're ready, sir! Left themselves exposed! Make him pay! Fire! Go! Get the mains free! Brace for impact!
Thank you.
Oh my god. Should have a clear shot to go in there now, I hope.
Who's this Taurus? And what's your man done to earn a death sentence?
He's a Templar, like Rogers and Hornigold. Men cooking up schemes to use the observatory for ill purposes. For power and control. The violence he caused with this thing would be subtle but heavy. Deadly, yet leaving no mark. Does that make sense?
Like, if there was a drought and people was thirsty, and one man had a large cask of water but gave a sip to none, he'd be a killer with no blood in his hands.
Aye, like that.
Fair enough.
No, they're here. Deep in the jungle.
Soldiers, just there. What should we do? Chase, look at all this. Corpses for miles.
They brought every ounce of menace they had.
All so strange. What is this?
Later, Anne. I'll tell you all when this is finished. Stand watch here, and let none follow.
¡Mis piernas! ¡Mis piernas!
¡Venga, muévete!
¡No puedo! ¡Mis piernas no responden!
¡Déjalo! ¡Déjalo! ¡Volvemos todos!
¿Has oído? ¡Levántate! ¡No quiero dejarte aquí!
¡Será vuestro funeral!
¡Por favor!
Damn it. Okay.
no responden!
¡Déjalo! ¡Déjalo! ¡Moriremos todos!
¡Has oído! ¡Levántate! ¡No quiero dejarte aquí!
¡Será vuestro funeral!
¡Por favor! ¡Por favor, no me abandonéis! ¡Está aquí! ¡El pirata está aquí! ¡Perdóname, por favor! ¡No quiero!
The one man.
Power for ourselves and brought these miserable empires to their knees. There is so much potential in you. So much you have not yet accomplished. I could show you things. Mysteries beyond anything that you could imagine.
Captain Kenway, ever a splinter in my side. Does this murder fulfill you?
I'm only seeing a job done, Torres. As you'd have done with me.
As we have done, I think. You have no family anymore, no friends, no future. Your losses are far greater than ours.
That may be. But killing you rights a far greater wrong than ever I did.
You honestly believe that?
You would see all of mankind corralled into a neatly furnished prison, safe and sober, yet dulled beyond reason and sapped of all spirit. So I, with everything I've seen and learned in these last years, I do believe it.
You wear your convictions well. They suit you.
Torres awakened something fierce. Are we safe?
With the device returned, I believe so.
What do you call this place?
Captain Kenway's Folly!
It's a wall de su tuquila. Cap Wenen. We will seal this place and discard the key. Until another sage appears, this door will remain locked.
There were vials when I came here last. Filled with the blood of ancient men, Robert said, but they're gone now.
Then it's up to us to recover them, before the Templars catch wind of this. You could join us in that cause.
I will, but only after I fix what I mangled back home.
It arrived last week.
I don't believe we've been formally introduced. Not
Not in this era, anyway.
Oh.
I wish I could explain all this strangeness, but there isn't much time. The short of it is, you saw my beloved Juno. And for a brief moment, I thought she might occupy this tender body of yours. But something went wrong. And now, she's back out there, adrift. Oh, she was magnificent once. One of a race of beautiful, wonderful creatures. They created your kind. Did you know that? Your people were tools to them. That's all you have ever been. That's all you should ever be. One day soon, I hope. For the world is nearly ready for her return. Wired. Prepared for a second coming. Uh-oh. Maybe assassins this time. Idiots. All of them. I envy you. It was her wish that I be here to greet her. It was her experiment that made it possible for my rebirth as one of these things.
Stay down! Get down on your back! Now!
He's got a gun!
Guide me into the grave, beloved! I am your instrument!
Put the gun down! Drop it!
Drop your weapon!
Clear! Clear! Check his vitals!
He's bleeding fast!
Check the victim!
Are you okay? Can you hear me? Hello? Talk to me! You alright?
No, I'm dead.
There you are. Thank God. I hope you feel well. You look good. Can you stand? Good. Try walking around. A doctor came by, said there wasn't anything to worry about. That the liquid in the syringe was far, far below a lethal dose. I feel terrible about all this. About everything. All our evidence pointed to you, but it was John all along. God, the things we found on his computer. Whatever you need, we'll provide. You've done an amazing job. Speaking of which, our trailer is finished. Would you like to see it? I owe you that much. There we go. I uploaded it to your database. You can watch it here or at your Animus. I think you'll love it. It really captures the essence of the era. So, take care. And again, thank you.
The dawn of the deadly 18th century. Rogues and sailors band together to live their lives by the...
Lame.
In a world where pirates rule the waves, these men will discover that nothing is sacred and everyone is...
I don't care.
Most of it, anyway.
Would Sean really want
want to say is, if you're up for more hacking, we are too. John gave you level 3 security clearance before he died. You should use it. The assassins don't have the resources to...
Gentlemen, how do you find it here?
It will work for us. But our goal must be to scatter our operations. To live and work among the people we protect, just as Altair Ben La had once counseled.
Well, until that time, it's yours as you see fit.
Edward, Captain Woods Rogers survived his wounds. He has since returned to England, shamed and in great debt, but no less a threat.
I will finish that job when I return. You have my word. Evening, Anne.
Edward?
I'll be sailing for London in the next few months. I'd be a hopeful man if you were beside me.
England's the wrong way around the globe for an Irish woman.
Will you stay with the assassins?
No, I haven't got that kind of conviction in my heart. You?
In time, aye. When my mind is settled and my blood is cooled.
Sail ho! Coming into the cove!
You're a good man, Edward. And if you learn to keep settled in one place for more than a week, you'll make a fine father, too. Of all the many that I had, I spent it in good company, and all harm that e'er I've done. Alas, it was to none but me. And all I've done for want of a wit to memory now I can't. So let me the parting glass. Good night and joy be with you all. Oh, all night, ere I had they're sorry for my going away, and all the sweet there I've loved, they'd wish me one more day.
Rip the yards off the wind!
But since it falls unto
well, there you have it, folks. The end.
That I should rise. I'll gently rise and softly call.
Every last scrap of duck on the wind!
Good night and joy be with you all. Good night and joy be with you all.
Well, we're just...
Did you always know how to sail a boat?
The Jackdaw is a ship, Jack.
Oh.
Not a boat.
But did you always know?
No. No,
I learned after leaving Bristol.
After you left Mother?
Well, I didn't leave your... I didn't leave without saying goodbye, that is. It was an arrangement, you see, between your mother and me.
She said you left her. She said you always talked about sailing a boat and making money in the new world.
I did always want to sail a ship. That's true. But not for a lark. To support us. And take care of her. And you.
Not me. Mother said you didn't know about me. She said you wrote only once a year, and that she never knew where to find you.
That's all true, and I'm sorry for that. If I'd known earlier, I might have come home. I hope that I would have.
Well, you were busy. That's what I think.
I was, but that wouldn't have mattered.
Can I steal your boat?
Boat? I see no boat here. Do you?
Oh, I mean ship, obviously. I don't see the difference anyway.
Ah, it's a very simple one, Jenny. A ship can carry a boat, but a boat cannot carry a ship.
Why then, everything is a ship. Large and small. But for my toy boat, the one I take into the bath with me.
That's a clever way of seeing it. Is it hard to talk about Caroline, Jenny? About your mother?
No. She passed some years ago. I miss her, but it's all right.
Aww.
Was she in pain?
I don't know. I don't think so. She was very happy for quite some time. Then, not so happy. I didn't see her much after that. Then, she was gone.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry I wasn't there for you.
It's all right. You're here now. And we're on an adventure.
Only a little one, I hope. I can't handle too many more surprises.
You think we'll see a whale?
Yes, there's a very good chance.
Hmm. And what about pirates? Will I see pirates?
No. Not much chance of that, I think.
Oh, that's rather sad. I should have liked to have seen one.
Tell you what, Jenny. As soon as these winds die a little, I'll let you steer the jackdaw. One little trick of the helm before sundown.
Yay!
Miss Jennifer Kenway, may I introduce myself?
Jennifer Scott, if you please.
I'm sorry,
My daughter was raised by her mother, Caroline, until she passed away some years ago. Jenny prefers to use her surname to mine.
Ah, please forgive my ignorance.
I will. She may not.
Father, help me.
This little rascal, however, is a Kenway. What's wrong, Haytham?
I can't see the stage.
Up we go. How's that?
Fine. But won't your arms tire?
Hey, I'm not so old as that. But if they do, then we shall quit this posh gig and go and meet your mother for some chocolate at White's. How's that sound?
Yes, please.
Okay, hush now.
Well, that's the end of Assassin's Creed Black Flag. I hope you enjoyed. I didn't want to skip any of the dialogue at the end. Sad finding out about that. His wife Caroline died. You can understand him. His daughter feeling the way that she felt, the way she felt, and probably kept her mom's surname. Hope you enjoyed. See you in the next one. Bye-bye.